안녕하세요. 영쌤입니다. Today's sentence pattern is noun, 은 or 는. Noun, 이에요 or 예요. This is very basic sentence pattern and it has meaning this. So, when you say, I am a student or this is my brother or Today is my birthday, then you can use this sentence pattern. And 은 or 는, these are particles that we attach to the noun, and especially when we talk about the noun, then we use these particles. And if this noun has a final consonant, 받침, like this one, then we use the first one. And if this noun doesn't have 받침, final consonant, nothing here, then we use the second one. And this 이에요, 예요, these are sentence endings that we attach to the noun. And if this noun has 받침, like this, then we use the first one. 이에요. And if this noun doesn't have final consonant, nothing here, then we use the second one. Let's check sentences. Vocabulary first. First sentence. This one. 오늘. 오늘. 오늘 means today. And 월요일, 월요일, 월요일 means Monday. And 오늘, since the last one, this one has final consonant, 받침, so we use the first particle, 은. 오늘은 and 월요일, this last one also has final consonant, 받침, and we use the first sentence ending, 이에요. So, today is Monday in Korean language. 오늘은 월요일이에요. 오늘은 월요일이에요. And second sentence. 제 means my 친구, friend. 의사, doctor. So, my friend is a doctor. Then, in Korean language, 제 친구. And this last one doesn't have final consonant. So we use the second particle, 는. And 의사, also this one doesn't have final consonant here, so we put this second sentence ending, 예요. 제 친구는 의사예요. 제 친구는 의사예요. My friend is a doctor. So first one, 오늘은 월요일이에요. Second one, 제 친구는 의사예요. And now we can practice to make sentences using this sentence pattern. Vocabulary first. 이거, 이거 means this or this one. And 지도, 지도 means map. So, 이거, and 이거, this one doesn't have final consonant, so you can use the second particle, 이거는, and 지도, also here, there's no final consonant here, so we use this second sentence ending, 예요. So this is a map. Then in Korean language, it's 이거는 지도예요. 이거는 지도예요. And the second one, 오늘, 오늘, today, 일요일, 일요일, Sunday. And 오늘, this one has final consonant, so we use the first particle. 오늘은, and 일요일, this one too, has final consonant, so first sentence ending, 이에요. So today is Sunday, it's 오늘은 일요일이에요. 오늘은 일요일이에요. So first one, 이거는 지도예요. Second one, 오늘은 일요일이에요. Let's practice more. Vocabularies. 저, 저 means I. And 한국, Korea. 사람, person. 한국 사람, 한국 사람, Korean. And 저, this one doesn't have final consonant, so we use the second particle. 저는, and 한국 사람, and this last one, this one has final consonant, so we use the first sentence ending, 이에요. 저는 한국 사람이에요. I am Korean. And second one, 제, 제, my, and 동생, 동생. It can be younger brother or younger sister. 학생, 학생, student. So, my younger brother or younger sister is a student. Then, 제 동생. This last one has final consonant, so you can use the first particle. 은, and 학생. This one also, it has final consonant, so we use the first sentence ending. 이에요. So, 제 동생은 학생이에요. The first one, 저는 한국 사람이에요. Second one, 제 동생은 학생이에요. 저는 한국 사람이에요. 제 동생은 학생이에요. Let's speak in Korean. The first one, I am a student. Then, 저. And a student, 학생. And 저, this one doesn't have final consonant, so we put this particle here. 저는 학생, and this one has final consonant, so 이에요. 학생이에요. So 저는 학생이에요. 저는 학생이에요. And second one. Today is Monday. Today. 오늘. Monday. 월요일. And 오늘. This one has final consonant. So 오늘은, 오늘은, and 월요일 also has final consonant, so 이에요. 오늘은 월요일이에요. 오늘은 월요일이에요. 오늘은 월요일이에요. 저는 학생이에요. 오늘은 월요일이에요. Okay, let's review vocabularies. First one, 저, and 학생, student, 한국 사람, Korean, 제 동생, my brother or sister, younger brother or younger sister, and 제 친구, my friend, 의사, doctor, 오늘 means today, 월요일, Monday, 지도, map, 이거, this, 일요일, Sunday. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy learning Korean language. 감사합니다. 다음에 만나요. 안녕히 계세요.